Hi guys, in this video we will be learning about the benefits of red sandalwood powder. We also will be looking at a couple of ways in which you can prepare face packs to apply to your skin daily, because I have been applying it daily with no side effects whatsoever. Mine is super sensitive skin. I have a combination skin of a dry here and oily here, and also I have skin eczema which breaks out once in a while. I'm not sure, maybe it's a stress, maybe it's a change in environment, whatever. I did meet a dermatologist. It did not work for me at all. Finally, I have tried two things which really worked for me. One is the magic oil, which you will find, the vitamin C face serum, which you will find a link either in the description box or somewhere here. And the next is I purchased red sandalwood actually by mistake, and when I started applying it onto my face, I wanted to purchase the regular sandalwood. When I did start applying it onto my face, I noticed dramatic results. So I just wanted to share those with you. My breakouts reduced, my dark patches are on the way out, but I think it's a combination of the oil and the red sandalwood. And also the skin has gotten a glow and a shine and a sheer. It has restored the youth as such. I think that's because of the Kasturi Manjal, which you will be looking at in the video. So keep watching, and once you have tried it, please come back and leave a comment and let us know how it has worked for you, because I'm so confident that it will work for you. So that's it guys. Red sandalwood is also called Rakta Chandanam. Its botanical name is Tricarpus santalinus. In India, the Hindi name is Lal Chandan. It has been used to cure kidney disease, blood impurity, diabetes, eye diseases, skin diseases, baldness, ulcers, acne, eczema, inflammation, rheumatism. So there you have it. Lots of diseases have been cured, but what about for the skin? Red sandalwood has a bitter, sweet taste and a pungent smell. It's a red in color. That's the name. That's why it's Lal Chandan or red sandalwood. And it is anti-allergic, anti-inflammatory, cooling, aphrodisiac, astringent. It can be combined with turmeric, kasturi turmeric, castor, yogurt or curd, milk and rose water, and it is very good for the skin. Let's look at some red sandalwood paste for the face. Red sandalwood powder and rose water. This is the first recipe. Here, red sandalwood, let me tell you, has many cosmetic and medicinal benefits. It removes suntan, brings a glow and shine to the face. It is suggested by experts if you have pimples, chickenpox marks on your skin, acne scars, especially on the face. This magical powder has the ability to take away those scars from your skin over a period of time. Then use a mixture of red sandalwood and rose water, or red sandalwood and milk, to reduce acne scars and hypopigmentation. Apply the paste to face and wash off with lukewarm water. You will notice the blemish-free skin in weeks. The next recipe is take 1 teaspoon of red sandalwood powder plus 1 spoon of Kasturi Manjal powder or turmeric. Kasturi Manjal is called as wild turmeric in English. It is part of the curcuma genus or Zingiberaceae family. It has antioxidants, anti-inflammatory, antiseptic, antibacterial properties. It can help your skin to become rash-free. The yellow pigment in the turmeric makes the skin brighter. It also helps in removing facial hair, pimple marks when used for a longer time. So for this recipe, mix red sandalwood and turmeric for skin to get back your glow and remove hyperpigmentation. Apply paste to face and wash off with lukewarm water. Red sandalwood plus mixed red sandalwood powder plus 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder plus lemon juice. Lemon juice has acne fighting qualities. The acid in the lemon juice has a mild astringent qualities which constricts the body tissues, pushing the oil out of the skin. The citric acid acts as an antiseptic and reduces the number of bacteria living on or in the skin. Lemon juice is said to reduce redness and scars. It reduces the creation of sebum. It tightens your pores. Anti-aging properties of red sandalwood powder are good for the face. For anti-aging properties, mix red sandalwood with green tea. Please do use these recipes, try them out, and do let us know in the comment section of how wonderfully it has worked for you. For many such more videos, please do hit the subscribe button, and please do hit the like button if this has been helpful to you in any way, shape or form, and share the love by sharing it across your favorite social media channel. So that is it for now, guys. See you. Bye bye.